Nicole Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
Corey, when you're outnumbered like this, what can you possibly do to succeed in a handicap match?
In a case like this, it's not necessarily about winning the match. Instead, I think it's more about living to fight another. If you can do that, you've succeeded.
Well, he definitely looks ready for what's ahead of him here tonight, that's for sure.
I agree with that, Michael. In fact, I don't remember the last time I saw him in better shape than he's in right now.
His opponent, at a combined weight of 590 pounds, G. Smooth, the Omega Hammer, and the team.
Ladies and gentlemen, our two-on-one handicap match is coming up next.
Why do you sound so excited, Cole? You know it's matches like this that cause careers to end prematurely, and let me tell you, that is nothing to be excited about.
I'd like to point out just how focused these guys look here tonight.
They really do, Michael, which makes me think we're in for one heck of a match here tonight.